A fan favorite at the Metropolitan Opera has died, tenor Marcello Giordani. That was Giordani singing Puccini 10 years ago. He performed at the Met more than 200 times. Giordani's wife says he collapsed today at his home near Sicily after saying he was thirsty. Marcello Giordani was 56.